I think everyone who has an M Super is going to want to upgrade to this M Super X.
Interesting.
The pedal, it's definitely like a Tesla in terms of hardness. I switch it to the hard mode, It's hard.
No dip whatsoever.
No, and the soft mode on this feels pretty soft too. So you guys, if you like the soft ride, which I actually do sometimes, they didn't take that away, so that's good.
All right.
Yeah, this thing has buku power. It's it rides beautiful.
Yeah.
Tire, everything, and to me, it does not feel wide. It doesn't.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel wider than than my M Super.
And going up that hill. What about that hill? What's behind
it? Yeah, I couldn't tell. No hills.
That thing went. It looked like it accelerated up that hill effortlessly.
Really?
That's how it looked to me. Because I was leaning, and you were just up there.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't.
I got some hills up here.
Okay. Yeah. But it seems like it has all the power that you want.
Okay, Yash. Yashin, you talked me into it. I'll trade you my M Super for that one. if you insist.
Does it feel comfy to you, and width and everything?
Oh,
and,
yeah, the higher pedals make you feel like the Tesla, the V10F, where you're kind of feathering the bottom of the wheel, which is way down there. And, yeah, it definitely feels a lot higher, which could be troubling to some riders, but I like it. I love that you can go over big rocks and stuff and crank some carbs without worrying about scraping the pedals all the time.
Oh, for me, some of the hills, trails I ride,
yeah.
I think these pedals are going to be fantastic.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like them. Let's try this hill again.
So we're on this, probably one of the steeper hills in this area. Anyway,
steeper hills, yeah.
Just get a feel for how does the power, and so I'm going to go down and give it a shot. This wheel just flies up this hill.
Yeah, you got more oomph.
Oh, man, yeah. Man, I can't wait to try mine on overheat hill. I have a feeling it's going to do pretty good with the new electronics, too, inside.
Yeah.
Everything beefier about it.
Bendables, yeah.
Yeah, boy, this is a... You guys are going to love this wheel. It's a great time to be living right now with all the wheels coming out, the V10, this wheel, the new 18L, the
true.
V10F.
We've got some good choices.
Yeah, none of you guys should be complaining about wheel choices.
We have great choices.
All right, I think I'm going to give this wheel back to Yas and let him enjoy it. Really want to thank him for letting us give this first try, probably one of the first in the country, maybe. All right, guys, talk to you later.